To pair the IP Wi-Fi cameras to the router must have a WPS button. Make sure the Wi-Fi camera is at least 10 feet away from the router and powered on. Press and hold the WPS button on the router for about 5 seconds. The LED should blink slowly. Press and hold the WPS button on the back of the camera for about 5 seconds. The network LED on the camera should blink. When the network LED turns green, the Wi-Fi camera is connected to the router. Repeat this procedure for any other Wi-Fi cameras you have for the system. On the tablet, open the VAM automation controller using the shortcut you created earlier, or enter the configured IP address of the VAM. Select the multimedia icon. If there are no cameras enrolled on the system, you will get a message to Discover Cameras. Select the green check mark to continue. Select Discovery from the list of icons along the bottom. It can take up to 2 minutes to discover cameras. You should now see the camera added to the list. To change the name of the camera, select the camera from the list to highlight it. Then select the Edit icon. Select the camera name window. Clear the entry window and type in the new name. Then select the Save icon. Navigate to the VAM's home screen by selecting the Home icon. Select the Multimedia icon to view cameras. You will see up to 4 cameras in this view. To view any camera full screen, select the full screen icon in one of the 4 camera view panes. If the camera is a pan-tilt type, you can control it by using the pan-tilt arrows. Congratulations! You have successfully set up the IP cameras.